Hi everyone, and welcome back to my channel. Hope everyone's well. We have a visitor today. We have Bells. Say hello. Hey? She'd rather have a pat. She likes to craft with me. She's my little observer. Sorry you can't see much of her, but she's there. Anyway, this is my first boho journal. I did have to change the cover of it because when I was doing it, it was getting so big here that I changed it. I did originally have this made up for it. I even had that attached to the front, and there's no way I was going to fit that in there. I actually even took out some of the pages. So this I did with magicals, I guess what you call them, you know, the powder, the form. It's got a 2-inch spine. I made this, so it's got that. Let's move over a bit. I don't have zoom on my camera because I'm actually filming for my iPad. It's the best resolution. And there's that. That was epoxy. And that one. And then there's that one. And then I've got also in there my beads that I've made as well. So trying to get the lighting right. Can you see that? I hope so. So they're the paper, toilet paper beads. Maybe if I just move that a bit. Is that better? Try again. Yeah, that's a bit better. And then the rolled beads. And then I've got this on the front as well. So I'll try and hold it in my hand up closer because I don't think you can really see much in the glare. So first page, I have put in the library card and I'll date that. So this is to give to a friend who's been helping me a lot through my depression, anxiety, panic attacks. So she's into all this kind of colourful stuff, so. That's that page. And that is a open out for journaling. That's just a paper napkin. So there's 12 pieces of paper in each signature, and I have 2 signatures. And then opens out again. And then this side, that opens out for more journaling. And that's a dictionary paper. And then there's a little book here, so that's a little notebook. So every page has stitching on it. My sewing machine played up immensely, but I eventually got it fixed. And I have little charms hanging off the tags that are exposed to the edge. That's why I haven't got one, because you wouldn't see it. And there's this one here. That is an ATC card that I make up heaps of them, and I just backed some book tips. So that's a pocket there. And then the images I got from Pinterest. Some more journaling. More journaling. That's just a stamp I have. I'm really sorry for the lighting. You right there, Bells? Oh, you're going now, are you? Oh, it's half time, change sides. I think it's half time, change sides. And then there's another post, postcard and journaling. And see, there's the little charm. Another ATC and pocket that I've made. And then there's another tag up there. And there's the pocket. And that's just got, oh, my brain's not working this morning. Paper napkin. And there's some more journaling. And on the centre bit, oh, you shouldn't be there. She only has one. I have put little butterflies. You see that? It's page. Just journaling, pop a picture here. And over here, it's a mushroom charm there. Finding. There we go. Mushroom charm. So this one opens out. Bit of trim. Over here, butterfly. And more journaling. Journaling again, elephant, charm with a leaf. You're saying hello, Bells, are you? What's up there? What's Mum doing? And this one opens out, and then there's journaling up in this bit here. And there's a tag. More journaling. Another spot for journaling. And this card here says memory notes and story of pictures. So you can write story of pictures in there. There's also journaling on the back. I did also use graph paper. And that's just another lot for journaling as well. It's just newspaper, not newspaper, book text where I've just put a bit of gesso so it's easier to write your little notes on. Not having much fun with my lighting today. Okay, so that's that page. This page, journaling again, that's a tuck spot in there. And it's got a bit of knitting over that bit. Another charm. And then that's a tuck spot in there, tuck spot in there, calendar. For 1917, and that opens out for journaling. That opens out again for more journaling, and that's just a ATC card that I've made. Just a print off Pinterest. Another one. And then this one here opens up for journaling. And over again. And I sewed on some buttons on this button card. and put pictures on there. They're just napkins that I've glued on. That's a top spot, I think, yep, in there. So you can put a group of pictures in there. And then it opens out for journaling here. A nice lovely image. Another little charm on the end. And that one here opens out again for journaling. And then the center also has the butterflies on the end. And then it's another piece there for journaling. And then there's a postcard in there. And some words. And they're for journaling or whatever. I actually put gold paint around every single page. And then use the cactus flower archival ink from Ranger. And then this page, I like that. Thoughts aren't facts, so don't take them seriously. Probably back the front it is, I'm not sure. Okay, and there we have more journaling, and then that flips up for more journaling. Another lovely picture, more journaling. More journaling. Another charm. And then that's a tuck spot again. A nice image. And then this one here, that's a tuck spot again in there. And then more journaling. So yeah, ladies, it's my first attempt at doing a boho kind of journal book. I'm very proud of myself. I think it's come up really, really good. So I had a lot of fun making this because it just got away from the vintage style and yeah, opened my mind up to colour. Lots of colour actually. Lots and lots of colour. So yeah, thank you for watching. I would love, love, love if you would press subscribe because I really need some friends, don't we, Bells? Okay. And please give me a thumbs up. Okay, so have a lovely day and I shall be back soon with some more crafty stuff. Okay, bye. Say bye. I'm not gonna look up. Look up here. Look up here. No, she's not going to say goodbye. Okay, bye.